lookout for your next hypercar purchase?
Well, look no more, because Jenson Button just put his McLaren P1 up for sale. The 2009 F1 world champion bought the P1 new, and has only put on 551 miles since. Button says he's selling it because he doesn't get to drive it anymore since he moved to the US. In his Instagram for sale listing, he says he got to drive it a month ago for the last time, to Silverstone for a WEC race, no less. A McLaren P1 doesn't need anything for it to be considered cool, but knowing it was owned and driven by Jenson Button makes it even cooler than when it rolled out of the factory in Woking. This one was special ordered. Weren't all P1s special ordered? With MSO's track mode 2 upgrade, which puts the car in track mode without dropping the ride height. It has plenty of other options that you can read about in the actual listing here if your interest is piqued enough. A $2.1 million setback is about double what the car listed for new, but if even a small bit of that magical 2009 Braun World Championship season rubbed off on the car, it might be worth it.